Thanks.
Smart home stay
for a job well done.
Thank you.
pay tribute to the late James Big Daddy Carson. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jackson Clarion-Ledger in its Friday editorial indicated that one of the most powerful individuals on a college campus is the football coach. That person has in his care the lives of 100 or so young men. He decides when they eat, when they sleep, when they practice, and if and when they study. He has their futures in his control. We could talk all night about the 54-25-1 career record, the two Southwestern Athletic Conference championships, or the three trips to the NCAA Division I-AA playoffs, and other achievements. But it is good to focus on the coach's role, a role that is so critical. Some play this role better than others. James Big Daddy Carson played his role well. Carson, who died Thursday, spent more than two decades coaching at Jackson State University. First molding champions on defense before taking over as head coach in 1992. The former JSU All-American didn't work magic just on the field. He truly helped his players prepare for life and helped make them men. James Carson wasn't just a great football coach. He was an excellent teacher. Shining sea.